Hey guys, we're gonna be pushing some M plus now. Look at this rating, 1.8k now. Let's go.
The infinite dragon is already infiltrated into the base. We must fight.
You
are.
Don't you worry. We'll find a way to stop them.
Take me a bit of time. I can understand why this is hard. Fuck me, that fucking is. Fuck. I need some more gear anyway, so it's gonna take me a bit of time.
Indeed. And they will stop at nothing to ensure the rise of my darkest self. Mirazan.
Fuck. Okay, I just got immediately murked. I don't get it. Maybe we are just too fucking low eye level. I don't think, I think I'm too low eye level to do a plus 14. It's either that or healing's just incredibly fucking hard. Get rid of that. Let's go.
The time waves shall be protected.
Actually, yeah, I think that was actually your fault as well, but it was mainly my fucking fault. I should have buffed. I haven't played Holy in a little bit. I'll get used to it eventually. Especially if I start to play all of them, like, you know, all in one sitting.
The seconds pass.
Fair enough. I don't know if you could see.
Sands of time, I call upon you.
That's fair, yeah. Fair enough.
Count the seconds.
Might take a few attempts before I get back to it. Once I've done all these 14s, I'm gonna start going back to 10s and gearing up properly. And that's when you're not gonna see me do a lot of fucking content. It's gonna be a lot of content on like private servers in that time. Cause I wanna keep content rolling out, but I don't want to like fucking just keep fucking wiping and doing shit in keys. Because these are supposed to monitor my progress, and I know what I'm doing wrong.
Sands of time, I call upon you.
I just thought of how fucking difficult it is to actually clear this left. Labs.
I see now. You must stop.
Yeah, yeah.
The pathway is opened.
That's fair enough. Let me, I'm not gonna switch my keybangs around. Like, that's fucking annoying. I'm not gonna do that. Plus, I can't even if I wanted to. Okay, let's go. Wait for it. I'm gonna do it from now on.
You shall not interfere with our infinite dawn!
There we go. I think they were waiting for that. And, I think it is just easier to do it later. It's not necessary, but it's easier to do that.
I have tracked the influence to a place, a moment where I dare not tread. I shall be with you in a sense, but not as you know me now. I have faith in you, my friends. And even should Wilrazon rise, know that...
That corpse above us! It's Galakrond! He was the biggest proto-dragon ever! His hunger nearly consumed all of Dragonkind!
Yeah.
bones! The flame consumes! Sinks into your bones!
I think I'm doing something wrong, but at least we're getting through it.
Alexstrasza,
it feels a lot
everyone,
harder
the
to heal.
Here, and we have
why
to
does
stop
it feel
them?
So hard to fucking heal?
Oh,
why?
Oh, there's no time to explain.
Wasn't this happen last time? By two of my friends, 454
with me.
If Rinnequan came here with the Infinites, then they must be working together. Oh, that's bad. Really bad. Scout
ahead. I'll be with you in a moment. Get rid of that shit.
For the future of Azeroth.
Give that to you. Good. My pelvis.
The dragon soul, but even more ancient.
A hunger lost to the ages, one which I shall reclaim.
I need an opening to destroy that relic!
Alright, I need mana. Actually, yeah. I'll be fine. Go on.
Champions of the Titans!
I feel a surge of energy!
I shall destroy you! Show me the Titans!
Goodbye,
Show me the Titans.
Jesus Christ, that was tough. I can tell you one thing for sure, I need practice for fucking sure, man. Next one is going to be prompt, but that's the easiest one. Luckily, I remember these more and more and more the more I play it. Fucking hell, man. Alright. It's time. I'll see you in the next one.